Hey guys, what's good? It's Sea Snakes, and I'm currently at school. So, I'm gonna take you guys in with me for the first time ever, and we'll see how things go from here. Don't know what I'm doing after school, but I'll get that later. So, see you when I get in. So right now I'm at lunch and I have nothing to do, so I just walk around and see what to do. So I figured that I'd end in like 10 minutes. And yeah, let's see if I can find people to hang out with. That guy was Lee Kwan. As I keep telling you guys, hop on ASICs. Super comfortable, really great quality. His were ASICs Gel-I 5 Sages. Really nice color, pretty hyped up for all you hypebeasts out there. Yeah, let's keep the day going and try to find people. Multicolor. Flyknit trainer, really great shoe, super, super hyped up, as every other Flyknit, and yeah. I have Heat on today, semi heat, beat heat, you know, triple white Ultra Boost 2.0. Damn, Daniel, back again on my fitness. So I just got out of school. Look who came to pick me up. So we're on our way to, I don't even know yet, but we'll see when we get there. And yeah, school is pretty boring today. Nothing really happened. Had a sub, then
yeah,
left.
Yeah, we left early.
And yeah, I do have homework for now. I don't have that much homework. So I might upload this kind of early, maybe. We'll see. But yeah, if something exciting happens, then it'll go into the vlog. So see you then. We just went to a bakery and I got a strawberry smoothie with bubbles and she got a regular bubble tea. This is kind of nasty because like they don't use real strawberries. Maybe it's because it's out of season, but I don't know. It's pretty nasty and we got some buns.
You wanna see it?
Buns. You know, so now we're gonna get halal.
whatever it's pronounced, I don't know. I mean, I hear it both ways, but it is what it is. Hello. So yeah, we're gonna get that.
And yeah, we're gonna get that.
And then after that,
we're gonna go play some no, we're going to
basketball. Yeah, we're probably gonna go to her house because the court isn't even open yet, and I'm hungry. So we'll see what happens. We'll see you there. Just got home, and I came home to a real pleasant surprise. One, two, three new things. That'll be in the next video. I'll see you guys later. Give me a big thumbs up if you enjoyed today's vlog, and I'll see you next time.